Hey guys, Derpy here, and for the foreseeable future until Kat gets more merch. But we have some great merch today, guys. We have some brand new posters of Karina and my series. I might be a little biased, but I do like my poster. You guys don't even need to get them as posters. We have notebook versions so that you guys may write down your dirty little secrets into it. We will judge you. Anyway, enjoy the video, guys.
The content within this video is not suitable for children. Viewer discretion is advised.
Really needed some fettuccine Alfredo right now.
As long as you're happy with it.
I'm very happy. Are you happy with sitting with me?
Yes, I'm just busy.
Oh, sorry.
You know what? Enough of this. All that. Should be enjoying myself with you after all. Not much time we spend together after all.
Yeah. If you're busy though, I completely understand.
Oh, please. I could take some time to at least relax for once in a while.
Yeah.
That is what my wife told me, after all.
Good. I think. Yeah. Yeah?
You first. I was just...
Laughing. I was just gonna say the meeting with the Seamus and Serafina went well.
Went well. Yes. I heard it. Stood your ground. Set your bounds.
Do you,
If you let them walk all over you, they would never have stopped.
Yeah. Yes, I know. Do you think they... I don't know if they like me, per se, but you don't think they'll try to kill me?
I doubt they'll kill you, Miss Cat. What is your last name?
Parker.
If you don't mind me asking, I never asked.
Yeah, my last name is Parker.
Parker?
Yeah, Cat Parker.
Parker?
Yeah.
I do not like that name.
I don't know what to say about that. That's a strange thing.
Parker.
Okay, I'm sorry.
What is that in reference to? Is your father in charge of parks?
I don't know. I didn't really pick the name, you know, since I was, you know, born in the system, they just kind of gave me the last name Parker, so I didn't really have a choice with it, but I kind of went with it.
Right.
It's okay. I can admit it's a pretty weird name now that I think about it, especially because, when I was growing up, people would refer to me as Cat P. You get it? Because my last initial is P. Yeah, it's funny now that I think back on it. It was not fun when I was a kid.
When I grew up, I didn't have any sweet nicknames like that.
I wouldn't consider that sweet, but I don't know how you can, you know, nickname Isfad.
Nah, it wasn't always Isfad. Yes, I'm quite fine. Miss Parker. I hate that name, actually.
Then don't call me Parker. Just call me Cat.
Cat.
Yes. It makes everybody happier at the end of the day.
My lord.
Horatio, this better be important. I'm gonna have a little lunch with my soon-to-be wife.
So sorry, my lord, but Lady Anastasia has sent a letter.
Lady Anastasia,
who's...
What is the message?
If you would like, I could read it to you, my lord.
Let's get it over with.
All right. Lord Isfod, good tidings to you, sir. I hope business and your villages have been prosperous.
As if you care, you heartless witch.
Oh.
I do. My apologies.
It's alright, keep going. It was just not expecting that response.
I do know you have struggled in the past with keeping up with your affairs after the untimely demise.
Struggled? This one's trying to annoy me, I can tell already. Why not? Struggled.
That was the words, my lord.
Continue, Horatio.
I do know you have struggled in the past with keeping up with your affairs after the untimely demise of your wife. Speaking of which, the glorious news of her resurrection has graced my borders, along with the many misfortunes that has befallen her.
Well, yikes. Is that something... Is that something we want to keep hidden, or...
You would not be kept hidden for long.
That's true, I guess. And besides, it was all a lot of weird stuff that happened anyways. Well, I apologize.
I'm sure you are aware that this arrival requires one to pay their respects. Thus, I will be traveling to your castle forthwith to see the lady myself.
Coming here.
Oh, how nice. They just invited themselves. Isn't that a fun thing people do? Does that happen a lot here?
No. It is a request to come.
Oh,
I cannot turn down like that.
I look forward to seeing you both. Regards, Lady Anastasia.
So,
it appears as though I've lost my appetite.
I apologize. May I just quickly ask, who is Lady Anastasia, and why is it a big deal that she's coming?
Lady Anastasia, I would consider her more of a rival.
A rival?
Yes. Every lord and lady under the table is trying to yearn for the Vampirum.
Oh. Well, pardon me for saying this, but isn't Lady Cecilia also vying for the throne? And you two are at least in better accompaniment. At least you guys will be nice for each other.
Just because we work for the same table does not mean we all get along. At the end of the day, they are competitors. Every last one. Lady Cecilia, while we are more than cordial with one another, does not mean I don't know what she can do. Does not mean she doesn't know what I can do either. Horatio?
Yes, my lord?
Send them my thank yous. And they are more than welcome to come. Actually, before I send you off, she wishes to see you. How do you wish to approach this?
How do you recommend I should approach this?
There is no time for cheats here, Kat.
Okay. It was worth a shot. So, what message I deliver? I guess I look forward to seeing her as well.
Where?
Here?
Where here? The library? The artifact room?
Probably not the artifact room. Last time I was there. Well, the last time I met another lady was at that event. That traumatized me.
She had arrived unannounced.
Okay, well, it's not okay that they come during that time then. So if we had another celebration like that, or not really celebration, but we have like another dinner like that, not like that specifically, but like we're sitting
Cecilia
there.
Cecilia only came to confirm her own suspicions without drawing too much attention to herself. I do not know why this one comes.
Well, then, where's a good place to meet them at?
I know one place. Especially with how Anastasia is.
Okay. Where?
The bloodletting room.
The bloodletting room?
You haven't been there yet. Trust me.
Okay, do we just put that in the invitation? I'll see you in the bloodletting room and you're in the castle, or?
A bit more of a fancy term than that, Kat, but yes.
Okay, then that. We'll do that then.
Horatio, work your magic.
Of course, my lord. Ready. Of course, I'll get some servants on that right now.
Have you not learned the entire layout of the castle yet?
No. To be fair, I'm not one to question your ways. Why did you have Dimitri be the guy to show me around? Because he gets confused and doesn't know where he's going. I'm lucky I know the way back to my room from here, because he will get turned around if we try to go and leave from here.
You'd be surprised.
I guess I would.
Dimitri is good as many things. Worse and a lot more, to be honest. But he would get you to your room eventually. I'm sorry, Kat.
For what?
I was hoping that we could enjoy ourselves a bit more here.
Well, what's so special about this Lady Anastasia? It seems like you don't like her a lot. Is there any reason why?
I think she might have killed my wife.
Really?
I don't know. It was never confirmed. But on her face, she saw so much glee. Even if it wasn't her that actually killed my wife.
It still seems really heartless.
Yes. With my wife gone, she would have been next up on the throne. But many things transpired by then. And the table still waits.
So you're saying this Lady Anastasia, she's like in the top running right now for the throne?
Was. Was top running.
Is she not anymore?
Thanks to you. You've more than helped me.
Oh, then, Kat. Thank you. But also, so, are we sure she won't try to do anything while she's here?
If she tries to kill you herself, it'd be suicide. I'm not leaving you alone with her.
Good. Good. Thanks.
Of course. I would have eaten more, but it seems I've lost my appetite.
That's a shame. I haven't. I'm sorry, that's like a rude thing to say. I just love fettuccine alfredo.
Feel free to eat.
Okay, I'm sorry if that was rude. Get your mind off of things, have you ever heard of a mimosa?
A mimosa? Is that some weird fruit from your land?
No, it's actually an alcoholic beverage, usually partaken in the morning or at brunch.
You drink early in the morning?
It's like you mix juice with champagne. So, you know, grape juice or orange juice is more specific. People do orange juice. But if you have other kinds of juices, you know, Maybe we could try it one of these mornings. If you don't like it, you don't have to drink it. But I'm honestly just trying to make you feel better from that conversation.
I wouldn't mind the cat. I'd like to stay and chat, but I want to get my mind off of things.
Okay, I'll just sit here and eat then.
Eat as much as you wish.
God, I have my foot in my mouth some of the time. Fuck. I mean, darn. And we were gonna talk about the mark on my... Damn it. Next time. I'll remember it. That just totally derailed me. But this Lady Anastasia... I just want to enjoy my fettuccine Alfredo. That's all I want right now.